This match is going to be just insane. Next up is a fatal four-way. Don't touch your remote.
It'll be AJ Styles taking on three of the toughest competitors the WWE has to offer.
Get ready.
Introducing the challenger from Gainesville, Georgia, weighing in at 218 pounds, the phenomenal AJ Styles.
Well, this is undoubtedly a career-defining moment for the challenger. Here we go, guys. Oh, this is going to be great.
Introducing the challenger from Kansas City, weighing in at 275 pounds, Baron Corbin.
Well, this superstar has all the tools needed to win this one. Now let's see if he can put them together. The champ has a tall task ahead here in this title defense.
Introducing the challenger from Florida, weighing in at 209 pounds, Adam Cole.
Well, this guy looks eager to add some gold around his waist. Let's see if he can do it.
The challenger has a lot to prove here tonight, and I assure you, the champion has no plans on getting knocked off.
What champion comes in here planning on getting knocked off?
Thank you. Introducing the champion from Minneapolis, Minnesota, weighing in at 286 pounds, he is the WWE World Heavyweight Champion, WWE Universal, Brock Lesnar.
Well, there's a reason why this guy's the champ, and I think he's about to show us what that reason is. Now, this is the entrance of a champion. In a few seconds, the wait is over, and we will finally get this match underway.
The combatants have entered the ring, the bell is rung, and we are underway. This is one of the most challenging matches for a superstar to compete in. We'll see tonight which of these four superstars will emerge the victor.
What an atmosphere! What a championship match we've got on our hands.
Twice the combatants, twice the action.
Well, we've got Baron Corbin inside the ropes, and that pretty much guarantees a great show.
Let's take a moment to talk about the challenger. He comes into this fatal four-way with high expectations. What does he need to do to emerge victorious?
Well, surviving this fatal four-way match won't be easy. There's a lot of hungry talent in that ring.
Jeez, talk about having your hands full.
Down to the floor.
Oh, hard, not where you want to be.
Clearly on a mission here.
Brock Lesnar striking out with the fist.
The challenger's taking on some offense. So much on the line here in the match for him.
Look at this guy. He's better than what we're seeing right now.
It's a good point, John. And I'd say this match is about as even as it could get at this point. A clothesline out of nowhere! You don't want to get caught outside the ring for too long. Good night.
AJ Styles into the cover. The ring may not be big enough for what's about to unfold here.
Are you kidding me? This entire arena may not be big enough. Reversal.
Well, I've never seen him do that before.
And the action could not be contained inside that ring.
Back now inside the ring. And it looks like this one's going out to the floor.
I don't mind. Let's see a little outside the ring action.
That stop might have only lasted a second, but it's going to be felt tomorrow.
That may be felt for a lifetime.
How will these guys do with absorbing the punishment they're about to receive out here?
Now it's Lesnar taking some punishment. But he's the champ for a reason. Going to take a whole heck of a lot more to stop him here tonight.
If it's me, I'm focusing my attention on winning the match inside the ring. All this time on the outside doesn't appear to be doing him any good.
You said it, John. And I'm a little surprised he spent so much time outside the ring thus far. Every time he has to get up, it takes more and more effort. Oh, man. How do you beat an opponent that can do that to you? How much damage did that do?
From the looks of it. He's making a statement here with this attack.
Trying to get under his opponent's skin with this one. King incoming!
Onto the floor! He wants this battle decided inside the ring.
Dishing out some serious punishment here.
say that's more embarrassing.
And his heartless attack continues.
Oh, man, this is getting tough to watch. I'm not sure if he knows where he is right now.
All this action outside the ring. Real dangerous out here.
He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here.
Achilles tendon lock being expertly applied here. So painful, so damaging.
Baron Corbin is not looking so good here. He put up a good fight, but it may be the end of the line for the challenger here tonight.
The quick reversal there by Baron Corbin.
It looks like we're going to see what kind of pain they can inflict out here on the floor. Oh, what a counter.
AJ Styles just too quick.
He is quick.
And he reversed it.
Good move there. A quick pin. Can he do it?
Maybe. That's not going to do it.
Nope, not by a long shot. There's some fight left in this superstar. He's in full-on attack mode now. And it's apparent that Baron Corbin has been injured.
He doesn't want to do this outside the ring.
Well, I don't blame him.
He can do it here.
I think he's got him. AJ Styles putting it on him right now. AJ Styles on a good pace now.
AJ Styles setting him up.
Look at this.
Now that is just dangerous.
No kidding.
He's too busy bragging and boasting and battling in this matchup.
I don't know if we've seen that from him before. I mean, it's definitely a first tonight.
This is great. This guy will try anything. He was able to reverse that. This match has taken so much out of this guy. He's not going to give up. But man, this has been physical.
Careful what you wish for. It can get real ugly outside the ring.
And these guys are real ugly. And he's heading back in.
I can't blame him.
The ring may not be big enough for what's about to unfold here.
Are you kidding me? This entire arena may not be big enough.
Just making his presence felt there.
How will these guys do with absorbing the punishment they're about to receive out here?
He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here. He doesn't want to do this outside the ring.
Well, I don't blame him.
The ring may not be big enough for what's about to unfold here.
Are you kidding me? This entire arena may not be big enough.
A bad place to be for the challenger. Will this be it?
I think he's got it.
Two.
Back in the ring again.
Uh-oh. He's in position, ready to strike.
There he goes, crashing to the floor.
Oh, man, crashing and burning.
Here's the pin. Title on the line.
And that title may change hands. Man, that one rocked him.
God, there was nothing accurate about that attempt at offense.
Oh, you're being too kind. Some people would use other words to describe what we just witnessed. And it's AJ Styles executing the reversal.
This should do it right there.
I think this thing's over.
New champion, AJ Styles is your new champion.
Here's your winner and the new WWE World Heavyweight Champion, the phenomenal AJ Styles.